How can you show that sound is a form of energy? Let's take this a little further.